It's no question. I might have the best mid-range probably in the Big East. Like, he doesn't even have the best mid-range on his team. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely, it's no comparison. It's no comparison.
What started as friendly banter turned into a shooting game of horse as senior guard John Allen and freshman Brian Laing let it all hang out on the court at Walsh Gym.
You want to do a thing on, like, just on the mid-range, just in this area, see, since he think he got the best mid-range, we just going to solve this thing once and for all. I'm going to win. No question. Come over here, man. It's so light to me. It's easy. You feel the pressure. And I'm fresh out the bed too this morning, Lord.
It's a good thing having John here. He's a senior and he's been here for 4 years now. He showed me that you have to like work hard every day in practice, and to be a good player here, it takes a lot of hard work.
Ryan doing a good job of just coming in and working hard every day. And that's a plus. As a freshman, you just gotta come in and be ready to work. You know, in the Big East, that's the main thing. You gotta grow every year. He's kind of similar to me in the way he comes in and works hard. And, you know, he got a mid-range jump and things like that. So, you know, I just talked to him about hard work and about growing.
A little tricks, a little stuff to do in the game, like all that you get to learn. Like if I didn't have him, I probably wouldn't have learned that I had to do it on my own.
The two young men have respect for each other and also share some laughs.
Yeah. Okay, whatever you want to come out and kill you every day in practice. You know what I mean? So the competitive level is high. I got a lot of respect for him, but on the court, like, you can't have any respect for him. You can't let him get one leg up, because you'll hear about it for a long time. If you let him get his comfort level in his comfort zone, you know, you're done.
Hey. Oh, people, hold on.
Hey, bro, I got 8. If it hit the rim, it don't count.
You got 8.
Oh!
You got 8, you got 0.
That's money.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'm just playing by myself. About to get on? I told you, I'm just playing with myself, man. Okay.
John, let's go!
Come on, man. Yeah. Oh! I can't believe it.
He's on
the Don't do that to
me. And he's over!
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Yeah! Well, what's it all? We settled in now. Team Harden with 14, Brian Laing. Best mid-range shot on the team.
Man, I just woke up. And, you know, sometimes you gotta let the little guy win to get his confidence up.
If he had the best mid-range in the Big East, then who got it now?
All right, now I just seen you beat John Allen this senior. He said he had the best mid-range jump shot on the team. I just showed him who was the best. Now let's see what I do best.